Right, I'm here today at Mount Baldy for my birthday ride. I want to do something new. Just want to basically do big mountain riding. Baldy is close by to my place, 2.5 hours away. So I drove up this morning. I'm going to try to climb up Baldy. I'm at about 5,000, over 5,000 feet right now, and Mount Baldy is over 10,000. I'm going to take start out with a fire road behind me, and then just follow up the fire road and see how it goes. I've never been here before, but looking forward for a good tough ride. I'm starting at 9:34 a.m. I could already feel the elevation and kicking in already. So hopefully take it slow, get my body used to the elevation real quick, and hopefully I can make it. So I have been climbing for 1.9 miles now, 35 minutes, slow and steady pace. It's getting hot out here. It warmed up pretty quick. I was hoping for a cloudy overcast to help cool down the ride, but what it is, what it is. Just going to be out here and enjoy this tough ride. Hi, Mountain. How you doing? Going dirty?
That's right.
All right, see you there. Almost 3.5 miles, and I finally got to the top of I guess what they call it, top-notch restaurant. Okay, so basically I'm at the top of I guess what they call a top-notch restaurant. You can see right here at Mount Baldy. It's basically 3.53 miles, so a little bit over 3.5 miles from the bottom there. Fire road all the way here from the bottom. It's a good climb. It's not as bad. It's just gradual, slow pace. It's so nice up here, fresh air. So I think I have about 2 more miles or 3 before I get to the summit. So so far so good. I mean, it's not as bad. It's a good climb. Good weather too. Section is technical. Look like I'm gonna hike my bike up that bridge. Cool. Yep, hike a bike. First technical section, unrideable, very steep, catch a rock, but look at that view. Like a bike. This is amazing. Oh shit. Oof. Can't ride through this section. Ooh, it's gorgeous. Oh, let's check the seat right there. Some hiker coming down. It's really nice. Loving it. Love to be out here. That was a little bit scary. A lot of exposure right there. Shit, there's a shit on there. I guess that's what must be the devil backbone. I see some hiker coming down right now. It looks like they're gonna be a tough hike up that with the bike. I'm gonna try to climb as far as I can, see how far I can climb up. All these loose rocks. very physical challenging, but it's rewarding at the same time. Man, it is hard. It is very tough. I can't get traction. All the loose gravel. Oh. Holy shit. Oh shit.
Man. Real man right there.
Oh, goddamn. God. Yeah, that's good.